Rumors are flying that Jorge Lorenzo and the Ducati MotoGP team have come to verbal terms for the current and three-time MotoGP world champion to switch to Ducati in a two-year deal from 2017. The Spaniard has long been favored by Ducati, who even went as far as trying to sign him as a replacement when then full-time Ducati rider Casey Stoner was struck down with illness during the 2009 season. Now it appears they finally have the chance to secure the services of the Mercurial Majorcan in what paddock insiders are saying is one of the largest contract offerings in MotoGP history. Lorenzo's decision was no doubt swayed by the enormous financial windfall that could come his way, but also by the improving fortunes of the Italian brand since the arrival of ex-Aprilia technical guru Gigi Dinigna, whose GP15 and GP16 machines are far and away outperforming previous iterations of the Dace Mostici. Add to that having his ex-rival Casey Stoner having a very hands-on approach to his new role as a Ducati test rider, and it's easy to see why moving to Ducati is a very appealing prospect for the Spaniard. Ducati is backed by Marlboro, albeit in a very discreet way with no company branding visible due to the worldwide ban on tobacco advertising, and owned by automotive giant Audi, both of which want to see an end to the winless streak Ducati is still suffering through. Their last victory came at Stoner's hands during the 2010 Australian MotoGP at Phillip Island. There is no word as to who will have to make way for Lorenzo in the Ducati MotoGP team, Andrea Dovizioso or Andrea Iannone. Iannone is the favorite to stay, however his start to the season has been nothing short of disastrous, crashing on his own at round 1 in Qatar and taking out Dovizioso in a penultimate corner crash last week in Argentina. The verbal agreement is expected to be set in stone at the Spanish MotoGP at Jerez for round 4 of the championship in 3 weeks' time. Thanks for watching. See you in Spain.